We have discussed the concept of the social responsibility.
Yes, sir.
Then we need to discuss the case for social responsibilities. Take this screenshot of this. All the arguments for social responsibility has been shown here. So hope all of you are having the NCERT book in front of you.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So I would ask you, I would just say the name and you have to read the first point. Ankit, read the first point. You have some problem in your mic. Kruti, can you read?
Yes, sir.
Please.
Justification for existence and growth. Business exists for providing goods and services to satisfy human needs. Though profit motive is an important justification for undertaking business activity. It should be looked upon as an outcome for service to the people. In fact, the prosperity and growth of business is possible only through continuous service to society. Thus, assumption of social responsibility by business provides justification for its existence and growth.
Very nice, very nice. So what does it mean? It says that why a business should take social responsibility. So the first reason is that it justifies existence and growth of the business. We all know that business is the creation of society, isn't it? So we should respond to the demands of the society. Whatever is being demanded by the society, this is being fulfilled by the business. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So to survive and grow in the business, you have to be in the society. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So then it is your responsibility to provide the continuous services to the society. है ना, आप बोले अगर कि बिजनेस कहीं फॉरेस्ट में हो सकता है, जंगल में हो सकता है, इज इट पॉसिबल? संभव है?
नो सर.
तो उसके लिए सोसाइटी चाहिए ना?
यस सर.
सोसाइटी चाहिए, तो आपको बिजनेस करने के लिए सोसाइटी चाहिए, तो आपको सोसाइटी को मेंटेन भी करना पड़ेगा.
यस सर.
तो इसलिए सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज लेना आपके लिए हित में है, आपको लेना चाहिए. Because it justify your existence and growth of your business. Is this clear now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, second point. Krishna, you read the second point.
Now, long-term interest of the firm. A firm needs to gain maximum profits in the long run. When it has its highest goal as service to society. When increasing numbers of members of society, including workers, consumers, shareholders, government officials, feel that business enterprise is not serving its best interest, they will tend to withdraw their cooperation to the enterprise concerned. Therefore, it is in its own interest in the firm fulfill its society social responsibility. The public image of an firm would also be improved when it supports social goals.
Very nice. So see, if you don't take care of society, means what you will do, you will get involved into unfair trade practice. You will go for adulteration. Adulteration, you all understand?
Yes, sir.
Milawat karna, hoarding karna, black marketing karna, ya kam weight tol karke de dena. Ye sab kya hai? Unfair means hai. है ना, ये सब वो तरीके हैं जिससे आप एक शॉर्ट टर्म में एक पर्टिकुलर मोमेंट पे हो सकता है ज्यादा प्रॉफिट कमा ले, लेकिन लॉन्ग टर्म में ये सब आपकी इमेज को स्पॉइल करेगा कि नहीं, आपकी गुडविल को स्पॉइल करेगा कि नहीं. नाउ इट इज नॉट द बिजनेस दैट यू हैव टू सेल योर प्रोडक्ट जस्ट वंस, बट यू विल गेट द प्रॉफिट ओनली व्हेन योर कस्टमर विल कम टू यू अगेन एंड अगेन. You all agree with me? So, business के long term interest में ये जरूरी है कि business social responsibility ले. अगर social responsibility आप नहीं लेते हैं, आप society का care नहीं करते हैं, आप social responsibility को अपना नहीं समझते हैं, तो आप short term में तो business में रह लेंगे किसी तरह से, बट लॉन्ग टर्म में आप बिजनेस में सर्वाइव नहीं कर पाएंगे. यू ऑल एग्री विद मी? देन कम्स द अवॉइडेंस ऑफ गवर्नमेंट रेगुलेशन. देर आर सर्टेन गवर्नमेंट रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस. आई वॉन्ट यू टू रीड फर्स्ट, देन आई विल एक्सप्लेन इट. सो दोज हु हैव नॉट रेड, प्लीज आयुष कैन यू रीड?
यस सर.
रीड third point from your NCRT.
Sir, what you are presenting on the screen, sir, no. I'll read that one.
No, no, you have to read it from the NCRT book. I have shared in Google Classroom. NCRT book.
Sir, I have a, I don't have NCRT book. I
have Arey, how can you say, my dear Ayush? I have shared, I have given you.
In Google Classroom.
Classroom mein humne diya hai. You search, meanwhile, Salman, you read the third point.
From the point of view of a business, government regulations are undesirable because they limit freedom. Therefore, it is believed that businessmen can avoid the problem of government regulations by voluntarily assuming social responsibility, which helps to reduce the need for new laws.
They say there are certain rules regarding that. These are the pollution norms which you have to keep. आपको अपना, मान लीजिए आप फैक्ट्री है आपकी, तो आपको एक अपना जो चिमनी बनाते हैं उसको इतना हाइट पे रखना चाहिए, है ना. ऐसा नहीं कि आपके जो फैक्ट्री से वेस्टेज निकलते हैं उसको आप गंगा जी में डाल दीजिए. इस सबके रूल्स है ना कुछ, तो इन रूल्स रेगुलेशन को फॉलो करना भी जरूरी है ना. अवॉइडेंस मीन्स व्हाट? कैन समवन टेल मी व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ वर्ड अवॉइडेंस?
सर किसी चीज को अवॉइड करना. Not repeating any mistake.
But to ignore.
Nahi.
Ignore.
Avoidance. In Hindi we call it bachao. Hindi mein jo bolte na bachao ya protecting against. Government ke jo rules regulations hain uske against mein aapko ye bachata hai. Kya? Social responsibilities ko follow karna. Agar aap social responsibilities nahi follow karenge तो अननेसेसरली गवर्नमेंट आपके बिजनेस में इंटरवीन करेगा, आपके गवर्नमेंट में आपके बिजनेस में इंटरफेयर करेगा, और फिर आपकी फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी और फ्रीडम ऑफ बिजनेस हैम्पर होगी. समझ आ रही मेरी बात? तो आपको ये गवर्नमेंट के रेगुलेशन से भी बचाता है. अगर आप सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज का पालन करते हैं तो बहुत सारे जो बिजनेस के नॉर्म्स हैं, गवर्नमेंट के रूल्स हैं, गवर्नमेंट ने जो लॉ बनाए हैं उन सब से भी आप बच जाएंगे. आप समझ आया? अवॉइडेंस का मतलब बचाव है या प्रोटेक्टिंग अगेंस्ट. इज दिस क्लियर?
यस सर.
फोर्थ पॉइंट, हु हैज द एनसीईआरटी बुक एंड कैन रीड फोर्थ पॉइंट? प्लीज से योर नेम एंड स्टार्ट रीडिंग.
सर अंकित, मेंटेनेंस ऑफ सोसाइटी.
अंकित प्लीज.
Argument here is that loss cannot be ability, the sir, ability of resource.
हाँ, fourth point यही है ना?
No sir, maintenance of society.
Then availability of resources is which point?
Fifth point.
Okay, read this first.
So fifth ना?
हाँ.
This argument holds that business institution have valuable financial and human resource which can be effectively used for solving problems. For example, business has a pool of managerial talent and capital resource supported by years of experience in organizing business activities. It can help society to tackle its problem better given the huge financial and human resource at its disposal.
Okay, so what does it mean? Jo society ke resource hai, उन रिसोर्सेस का यूज कौन कर रहा है? तो जब आप सोसाइटी के रिसोर्सेस का इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं तो किसकी जिम्मेदारी है ये कि आप उन रिसोर्सेस से सोसाइटी की प्रॉब्लम को रिजॉल्व करें? इसकी जिम्मेदारी है बिजनेस की, है ना. जैसे मान लो आपने टेबल पे कुछ रखा हुआ था और वो आपके हाथ से गिर गया, है ना. मान लो एक कप था चाय का, गिर गया नीचे, तो पर्स गंदा हो गया, कप टूट गया, किससे गिरा? कम ऑन, यू विल हैव टू रिस्पॉन्ड इमीडिएटली. ये कप चाय का किससे गिरा?
हमसे गिरा था.
हाँ, तो इसको ठीक करने की, इसको साफ करने की रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी किसकी?
हमारी.
तो जब आप सोसाइटी के रिसोर्सेस का इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं तो सोसाइटी की प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व करने की जिम्मेदारी किसकी?
हमारी,
है ना. तो इट इज नेसेसरी फॉर अ बैलेंस्ड डेवलपमेंट बाय सेटिंग अप इंडस्ट्रीज इन द बैकवर्ड एरियाज में. आप जाकर के सेटअप करिए, या गर्ल चाइल्ड के अपलिफ्टमेंट के लिए आप कुछ काम करिए, ऐसी स्कूल्स खोलिए जो गर्ल्स स्कूल्स हों, फिर फिजिकली हैंडीकैप लोगों को आप जॉब दीजिए ताकि सब कुछ सोसाइटी में बराबर हो सके। नहीं, ये बिजनेस की रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है। कौन सी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है? सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी। इज दिस क्लियर नाउ?
यस सर।
टेल योर नेम एंड रीड। इज देयर ए हेडिंग बेटर एनवायरनमेंट फॉर डूइंग बिजनेस?
Maintenance of society. The argument here is that laws cannot be passed for all possible circumstances. People who feel that they are not getting their due from the business may resort to anti-social activities, not necessarily governed by law. This may harm the interest of business itself. Therefore, it is desirable that business enterprises should assume social responsibilities.
Very good. So here it has been very clearly mentioned that law alone cannot help all the people to solve all the difficulties which they are facing. No, to maintain the society's peace, only law is there. Keval police ka hi kaam hai kya ye? Swachhta abhiyan. Keval government ka hi kaam hai kya? Kya business house swachhta abhiyan mein kuch contribute nahi kar sakte? क्या ये उनकी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी नहीं है कि वो सोशल पीस के लिए कुछ कंट्रीब्यूट करें, हारमोनी सोसाइटी में हो या एक सोसाइटी का डेवलपमेंट जनरल हो? सो द ऑल द पीपल हु आर रिलेटेड टू द बिजनेस लाइक कंज्यूमर्स, वर्कर्स और एनी स्टेक होल्डर, दे ऑल मे रिसोर्ट टू वायलेंस इफ दे डू नॉट गेट देयर ड्यूज फ्रॉम द बिजनेस। एंड यू मस्ट बी नोइंग अबाउट incident which took place in 2012, I think, in Maruti Suzuki company in Manesar. Manesar is the name of the place. How many of you are aware of this? What happened? If you know that the violence was created there, are you aware? Have you heard about it? No, yes.
No, sir.
No issue. I'm telling you, the violence at Maruti Suzuki at Manesar factory, which killed one of the very senior employee of the company. He was HR head and injured almost more than 100 people, right? And it not only disturbed the future of the just Maruti company, but other industries also in that NCR area. And you know, this labor unrest, if the company calculated the total loss of this, it was more than 2,500 crores. तो आप समझ सकते हो, एक छोटा सा violence अगर किसी company में हो जाए तो कितनी बड़ी उसकी cost हो सकती है? Can you see this? Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, next point. Name yourself and then read. And be quick. I have just here written some of the points on different numbers, but it is almost same. फिर मेंटेनेंस ऑफ सोसाइटी के बाद का पॉइंट पढ़ो।
अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ रिसोर्स विद बिजनेस। दिस आर्गुमेंट होल्ड्स दैट बिजनेस इंस्टीट्यूशन
हैज दिस,
बट आफ्टर मेंटेनेंस ऑफ सोसाइटी दिस टॉपिक इज
व्हिच पॉइंट?
सर, इन एनसीईआरटी पॉइंट नंबर 5 इज दिस आफ्टर मेंटेनेंस।
सर, सिक्स पढ़ना लेकिन।
ओके सर, पढ़ भी ये पढ़ दिया है ना, तो हो गया। नेक्स्ट पढ़ो।
कन्वर्टिंग प्रॉब्लम्स इनटू अपॉर्चुनिटीज। Related with the preceding arguments, in the argument that business with its glorious history of converting risky situations into profitable deals can not only solve social problems, but it can also make them effectively useful by accepting the challenge.
True. Like recent example, the price of the petrol is increasing day by day. What is the solution? Go for e-bikes. E-vehicles, electronic vehicles, no? So whenever you face a new problem, new challenge, there is always an opportunity also. This pandemic has given a lot of business opportunities. People were not having this business of manufacturing masks, sanitizer. So sometime there are some problem and this can be converted into opportunities. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Next point.
Better environment for doing business. If business is to operate in a society which is full of diverse and complicated problems, it may have little chance of success. Therefore, it is argued that business system should do something to meet needs before it is confronted with a situation when its own survival is endangered due to enormous social illness. A society with fewer problems provide better environment for a firm to conduct its business.
Very true. No, there are certain social problems like poverty, unemployment, illiteracy, and all these are creating disturbance in the society. If the society is disturbed, then your business also will be disturbed. So to do business, you have to create better environment. So you should improve the quality of life, standard of living of the people. Then only your success of business will be ensured. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Last point.
Sujal, holding business responsible for social problems. It is argued that some of the social problems have either been created or perpetuated by business enterprise themselves. Environmental pollution, unsafe workplace, corruption in public institutions, and discriminatory practices in employment are some of these problems. Therefore, it is the moral obligation of business to get involved in solving these problems instead of merely expecting that other social agencies will deal with them on their own.
Once again, I would take the same example which I said just before this. There is a cup full of tea lying on the table aur tumhare haath se gir gaya. कप भी टूटा, चाय भी गिरी, नीचे फैल गया, तो who will clean it? So if the business is creating some of the social problems, whose responsibility is to resolve those problems? Obviously the business, right? So some of the issues which have been mentioned here, like pollution, creation of unsafe workplace, degradation of the environment, all these are created by the business, so it is the responsibility of the business to resolve it. You all agree with me? So hope we have completed all the points. Is there any point left?
No, sir.
The points number here, it is changed, so you please.
Yes, sir.
And tomorrow again I would be asking, means the next day, about this Maruti Suzuki Manesar factory's problem. Please find out more about it. What was the reason why it happened? Why this violence was there? So thanks to all of you. You may leave now. Bye-bye.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.